Hi you guys, what's up? We're here, we're supporting Desire. This is Ross, she's in the building. I have to be quiet, but we're here supporting Desire on her dance recital, so stay tuned.
We also have the Cloverleaf Band. Something special for you?
Woo-hoo! Let's go, Desire. Baby girl right there. Right here in the middle. Let's go, Zaza.
So are you nervous? A little bit? You did good though. She did good, guys.
I had camera with that.
Really? Okay. Choreographing?
What we put in there.
Yeah.
We had any ideas at this point.
Oh yeah?
No, she had seen
that was kind of cool.
She had seen you doing it in class. Yeah. She was like,
oh, that's all right. How you doing?
Good. Thank you.
Well, all right, guys, we're signing out. She did awesome. See you guys later.
It doesn't matter what comes my way, you are still good. Intentional, good.
What's up, you guys? So I had to come to a tea party. I was invited to a tea party to kind of minister and do a contribute to one of the first ladies. I'll insert a clip maybe of what I did. You guys can see, but it's awesome. It's a really amazing group.
Thank you. Yeah. And this girl didn't hit me with a ball, and I'm supposed to knock her out. Are you trying to take off your brother's head? You done started war. No, you done started war. No, I ain't putting no phone down. Wait till we blow up that other balloon so I can knock your head off. I know you're not. I'm gonna stop this. Hurry up, Amir, get some water balloons.
Some water balloons?
What's that? Oh, yeah.
Wait!
No!
Y'all, she was just going fast. She said she wants some more, so we're gonna give her some more.
Okay, wait.
I'm sliding, wait. What you mean you sliding? You're not sliding. Who says you sliding?
Okay. I can't hang on. My body.
Dizzy? You still not stopping. And go. That was cool, buddy. All right, guys, so we ended it off with some good dinner, some salmon nuggets with some asparagus. Zaya wanted mac and cheese and some garlic bread toast, guys. So I didn't record the process of cooking it. I just wanted to try it out because it's a new TikTok little salmon nuggets I wanted to try. So I'll let you guys know if it was smashing or not. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Holla.